Okay, so we're out of that. All he can do is attack, and he attacks for one each. Well, goodbye, cruel world. You have got to be kidding me. Was that a setup? Did the game do that on purpose? That is incredible. Yeah, right, Ronfar. Holy crap, that means we all win. As long as one of us are left. Of course, Ronfar leveled up. He leveled up too. I wonder if the others will still level up. He went up 4 levels so far. I wonder if the others will level. They didn't level. Oh, that sucks. Ruby says, we did it! Now the people of the Gypsy Caravan are safe. Lucia's like, I can't believe Ronfar won. With his one hit point attack. Oh my god, he would have died in like a round or two. Maybe just one round he would have died. Those stance steps I knew worked pretty good in combat. I don't think we could have taken that beast without it. No, I think we owe it all to Ronfar. Seriously. Hey, and don't forget the power of my lucky dice, babe. That's not what did it, Ronfar. I was rolling thunder back there. Ruby says, yeah, and I was rolling my eyes, you arrogant boob. Yeah, well, he's really gonna be full of himself now. Wow. I got an herb. Holy hell, guys. How much total magic points Ronfar has now? He's level 15, way ahead of the others. Well, he did seem a little underpowered. Well, Hero's wind went up to 8. Oh, we learned a squall. What level was Hero? I'm pretty sure wasn't he 9? Oh, we can do this chance, maybe? I didn't know there were more down here. Oh well. We gotta level up Lucia next time. I mean, she's right in line, but it's her turn next. Now this is the 28 points he has is thanks to his increase. Let's do a calm litany for all. Look at Ronfar with 126 points. Well, this is going to be an interesting playthrough, isn't it? Wow. 126 out of 132, 60 of 68, 59 out of 98. Let's heal Jean. She's a little far away from her maximum. Ah, you've returned. I don't know how to thank you. Maybe by saying thank you. All of the carnival members have returned safely, and the best part is that the thicket disappeared. The exit is now clear. Jean says that is good news indeed. We were successful in part because I was able to modify my dance steps for combat. But, Gibbon, the time has come for me to... Jean, what's the matter? You seem troubled, dear. I've decided that I'm going to leave the carnival for a while. I've got to face some problems I've been running away from. Yeah, something about her past, right? I wish I could tell you more. Just know that it's something I must do. Jean, I know your demons haunt you. If the time to face them has come, so be it. You'll never be at peace until you put an end to what's troubling you. Perhaps Karate Master Lun in Maribia will help you through this. Oh, Maribia. Awesome. Best town music I've ever heard in Maribia. Well, in the first game, anyway. Jean, we've all done things in the past that we wish we could change. What'd you do? Kill somebody? Sell crack? You've been given a chance at redemption. I pray that you do not waste it. I don't know what to say. Just tell me that you'll return in one piece. Now get out of here. Thanks. Well, it's been real, Birdie. Whew, that was close. At least you pulled it off at the last minute. I thought we were all dead meat back there, Wilbur. Ruby says, why do you keep calling me that? Ronfar says, it thinks it's a horse, of course. Ronfar, that's ridiculous. Where'd you ever get that idea? Is this girl over here still? The way is clear, huh? Yes. She answered me. I don't know how to thank you. If we hurry, we'll be able to get to the carnival before it's over, Jean. I'm sorry, but I've got to take care of something first. I guess we're going that way after we're done. Jeez, it took you forever to come and find me. What were you waiting for? The monster to eat me? You seem a bit ungrateful for what we did, don't you? Thank you for saving my life. I thought I was going to die down there. Jean, I didn't know you could fight like that. Say, I'm going to work out a new act with you and some of the wild animals, okay? Nope, she's leaving. I don't think so. I won't fight for the amusement of others. I knew that you were going to come and save me, Jean. I read it in the cards. Yeah, just like you foretold that the end of the world was coming 5 years ago. And the time when you said I was going to meet a handsome stranger. You have met a couple handsome strangers now. And a beautiful one. And a furry one. I've just read in the cards that Jean will be leaving the carnival. And I also predict that you will return to us. Jean, is it true that you're going to join forces with these outsiders? Does Gibbon know about this? Yes, so don't worry about it, okay? Hey, Jean, if you're leaving, that means that I'm the new head dancer. Don't get too comfortable in your new position. I'll be back before you know it. Jean, I've prayed for your safe return, and now you're thinking about leaving again, I hear. I must. I can't run away from my past forever. Jean, thank you for saving me. It would have been a travesty if a body like this were destroyed. Now all womankind will once again be able to shudder at the sight of perfection. I'm thinking I should have let the monster eat you. Jean, you're still alive. This is great. Now everyone will know that I'm the best teacher in the world. There is nobody that can dance, sing, and fight as well as you. And I taught you. I'm grateful for all that you have shown me. You are an excellent teacher. I'm going to make sure that everyone knows that I trained you, Jean. They must know that I train the best fighter and dancer in the world. I want to be known for my dance, not my fighting. Please honor that. I'm kind of depressed that you rescued me. I just love the whole underground cave thing. Wish I was still there. I'm sorry. I think. I'm gonna check the inside of those. Ooh! Heal up. Much better. That's so funny that he leveled up so far. These guys are gonna be underpowered. This could be a challenge for a hero and Jean. I'm not sure if Lucia would have leveled up anyway. She didn't really have a level. Jean, thank you for saving my life. I'm forever in your debt. No, you're not. You should be thanking Hero and the others for saving your life. Check out these areas. I'm actually getting too old for this kind of life. I was toying with the idea of settling down and giving up this job. But I'm the only person that knows how to work the magic arrow. And it's our number one attraction. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll return for you helping our little caravan. Oh, in return for you helping our little caravan, I'll make a song for you. It starts out like this. Welcome to the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. We got weeds to tame. If they stroke your allergies well, it's the price you pay. What do you think? I know, stoke, guys, not stroke. I just made that part up. I'll work out the rest. I can't put my finger right on it, but it sounds awfully familiar. Yeah, isn't that by Winger or something? I don't know, Guns N' Roses. I'm so happy that you defeated that loathsome monster. Now we can all get to the carnival. Remember, save a spot for me in the dancing roster. I wish you were saying dancing rooster. What's the bar called? Dancing rooster. Save a spot for me in the dancing roster. Okay. I get to talk to this guy that has a crush on her. And is weird. Oh, Jean, I knew you would be able to defeat that terrible, terrible monster. Jean, sweetheart, come to me so I can hold you close. Excuse me? Do I know you? There must be some mistake. I heard you're leaving the caravan, Jean. Just know that any time you need a shoulder to cry on, I'll be here waiting. Excuse me? Where is this coming from? Funny. That would have been my reaction. Jean, you're going to leave us, aren't you? Please don't go. I need you to stay so you can teach me karate. Don't worry, little brother. I'll be back soon to teach you what you need to know. But I won't teach you the aggressive karate of death, only the defensive moves. That's all you need to know to become a strong defender of our troop. Jean, this is really tough for me to admit, but you saved our caravan, and I owe you my deepest thanks. I've been jealous of your talent. I want that to change. Jean, I know we haven't been the best of friends, but I'd like to try. Well, it's so good to hear from you. I never wanted to be rivals anyway. From now on, we're nothing but the best of friends. Yay! Say goodbye to Daddy. Well, it looks like we're ready to get out of this forest. Jean, you know that you can always come with us. I know, you just have to take care of your past. Just hurry back. Thank you, Gaban. Alright, let's get out of here. See ya. Cool music. Going up ramps. Ooh. We've got two places here. What's over this way? Oh, the ocean. I want to see what's up there. Fly trappers and albino balloons. Baboons. Albino balloons? It's hard. Oh my god. Ronfar hits for 11 now. And he dodges. Oh boy, he's out! Thunderball? Nice. I still can't get over how Ronfar saved us all like that. That was freaking awesome. That was literally a roll of the dice. How that happened. What's up here? We can keep going up. Reconnaissance. Let's try a squall attack on this thing. Oh, it attacks all? Oh, excellent. Works. What did that do? That didn't seem to do much. Look at that thing chomping away. Yeah, Lucia could stand to be healed here. Okay, there's a cave or something over there. That's what it is. So we know that's there. Let's check out these towns or whatever. Oh boy, three of those things? Flip by wind. What does that mean? Covered her with pretty- oh my god, 118 points? Sorry, Lucia. Oh boy, they're all still here. We must heal Hero. Could I heal her? See, I have the option to select her, but... I mean, I'm not gonna do that, because then Hero's gonna die next round. He still might. Maybe we can take down two of them this round. Good, one down. Oh boy, Hero's out. Ronfar can't heal anybody now. I'd run, but that doesn't tend to work. Oh, I should have had her use magic, damn it. And he's out. Can she run? If not, we're done. Oh my god. Well, that sucked. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm obviously going to have to play some of that over. I'm not sure when I last saved. That stinks. These things are hard. You know, and they would be a lot easier if we were all conscious when we fought that plantella thing. Oh, well, we're going to have to... We're going to have to get our bearings. We're behind. We're going to have to grind for Hero and Jean. At some point. Well, thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop the boogie.